Hi there. We were working on creating our dashboard for the doctors. Welcome to part two of it. So let's just start on this by creating the wireframe for this, which we'll use for the UI as well. Moving on to the Figma file. What we want is register the patient, the details. Okay, I'll just copy this. And add on what I mean, like removing the how might be. Let it be there. No, this cannot resize, so let's use this. Use something like white color, okay. Patient. Enter info. What could be the info for this? The info would be name, age, overview, issue. While understanding the problem, summary of issue, how long, writing these questions based on what doctors generally ask. Problem. Allergies, something, previous medical record, illness in family. Now we might be thinking on how there might be more questions on this, so let's check. What of my patient so that we can get a rough idea. Okay, we can add this. Did you take any meds prescribed or not prescribed? Did you take any meds prescribed or not prescribed? Allergies, we have asked. Yes, smoking, alcohol. Smoking, alcohol, or drug usage. So these can be a few of the things that we could ask. What could be the more things? Let's think on that. armed forces, I don't remember anybody asking me that. Okay, onset, location, duration. Pair. Severity. Characteristics. Sense some tests wired and instructions. Of use and instruction of best practice. Share the possible side effects. What else could be there? Need for follow up and when. Generate prescription print. Physical copy. Do about this, write a note to internal team and notes. Okay, after press is sent. Patient. Now why should we add prescription, add notes after sending prescription to the patient, so that the doctor reviews that and then they do not send these notes to patient by mistake. Like that is my idea. Now, what can they do? I don't feel like there is anything else that we should add here. It's okay. Is needed where? To copy this into a design file. Okay, this is a new design file and I've pasted this. Since this is going to be a web app, we already know the size. Now let us try to create a wireframe. Profile. Add patient. Name age. Name age over. This is going to be a brief overview. We are next button. Next. we've done this now. So be the second step. Take care. Review of prescription. Now you might be thinking that why I am creating autoreact for few components, not for all. The reason is we are going to use this at multiple places, so even in the wireframe it is easier. About the issue. Character sticks. Where statistics can be a list, where can also be a list. Severity. Duration. About the issue, you see, I'm trying to align this as well. Although I know that I have to recreate everything while I will create my UI. After about the issue, about the patient. Hello, geez. Family history. Actually, family history should come after previous records. Yes. Records. Any meds taken, prescribed or not. Drug intake or smoking / drinking. This is also added. Okay. About the patient, doctor's info. Basic info of patient. Basic info of patient. About the issue. Patient suggested medicines and medicine. Pathological test, this is also done. Okay, after its dosage, it makes more sense with the medicine, because why do we want a doctor to think about the same thing again? Things to remember. Remember. preview. Nahin. Our things are sent to mail. Print and send mail. What else should be done? Okay, now what is left is notes. Notes for team. Note sent. It should be send and disk. It can also be skipped sometimes. It's nothing. So this would be our layout structure. Sorry. This would be our. This is our wireframe, and we will build the UI based on this, right? Let us see all these screens quickly. This seems fine. This also seems to be fine. Okay. This seems all right. So this was our wireframe structure. Next thing would be we'll pick up a UI kit and build this based, build it based on, like build this UI based on that UI kit in the next video. All right, till then, bye bye.